Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to yet another video. So for today's video, I am very excited. It's the first time we're ever doing this on the channel, but we got a mystery unboxing from Chrono Toys. It's kind of a small little store here in California, but they do mystery boxes. So I got 4 different boxes and I am very excited to open this up. Before we get started with today's video, I do want to remind everybody that we still are doing the 3-part Funko giveaway. So the 3 pops I'm going to be giving away in honor of reaching 500 subscribers. We have the Funko Pop exclusive Stitch with Record Player, the Chase Hot Topic exclusive Maleficent, and Naruto. And all you have to do to enter is make sure you like this video, hit that subscribe button, and comment down below which Funko Pop you would like to win and why. And that will get you entered into this giveaway. So yeah, good luck to everybody. Okay, so like I mentioned, I got these mystery boxes from Chrono Toys. I did order one from them before, and I did really like the pop that I was able to get. So I'm hoping that I either get something I know, or maybe just a really cool pop. I bought 4 mystery boxes, which each come with 1 Funko Pop. And they each run at $20, so the total that I paid was $80, and we're not going to include like shipping and taxes and all that, because the value of like the boxes are just going to be $20 each. So hopefully we make our money back. Hopefully we get some awesome grails. The potential grails for these Funko Pops are the Joker from The Dark Knight. We have Anti-Venom, which is a Box Lunch exclusive, and then Iron Man from the very first Avenger wave, and then as well as a Chase Glow in the Dark, I believe it's a Hot Topic exclusive Naruto Funko Pop. And then the last one, Jesse Pinkman San Diego Comic-Con exclusive, limited to 2,500 pieces from Breaking Bad, which is the one I am hoping for. I'm trying to complete that Breaking Bad set, and that's a tough one to get. So let's open these mystery boxes and hope to get something awesome. So they each come in their 4 individual boxes, which is awesome. So let's just get started with the first one. And yeah, I'm very excited. I believe all their boxes are guaranteed value. So as long as it makes over, what's it, like 20 PVG, then we're good. At the end, you know, we'll calculate everything and see the full total of everything. So what I'm just going to do is kind of take out the bubble wrap, not see it, and just open it up. So the first pop we got is... what is... okay, this is from Umbrella Academy. I'm not sure where this is exclusive to, but... I do know it's from Umbrella Academy, Glow in the Dark, and it's Ben. I've never watched this show. I know it's very popular. It does seem like a pretty cool pop, and if it's Glow in the Dark, if it's the whole figure, I'm pretty sure this is gonna glow super well. So yeah, so the first figure we got is Umbrella Academy Ben. It sucks that I don't know what it is, cause, yeah. But, pretty awesome pop. At the end, we will be checking the PBG on everything and see if we made our total back. Okay, so now let's get into the second pop. Hopefully this is something that I at least know like what it is. That would be cool. So yeah, same thing. I'm gonna just open it from here. Hopefully this one, the bubble wrap isn't taped. That one wasn't. So, okay. Luckily they're not taped, so like the bubble wrap is very easy to like come out. Okay, so this is the front. So the second figure we got is backwards. This is from Lord of the Rings. Another, I believe they're all at least an exclusive Funko Pop. But yeah, this is from Lord of the Rings. This is King Aragorn. Okay, so far, 2 of these pops, I have no idea what they are. So I can't even keep these pops. But yeah, I do have now the Lord of the Rings. I like this one right here. I know who this guy is. I know Lord of the Rings, I've heard of it, but I'm not a huge fan. So pop number 2, I do not know what it is. Nothing that interests me. So hopefully these next 2 boxes is at least something that interests me. Okay, so box number 3. I'm getting a little scared that I didn't get any grails, but it's okay. We still have 2 pops left. So we never know what we are going to get. It's still very exciting to open these boxes. If you guys like these type of videos, make sure you guys let me know. I'll definitely try to get more whenever I can. So yeah, let's open this up. And I am glad that they don't have like tape and all that on the bubble wrap, so it makes it super easy to like take out. Okay, so the third pop we got is Selena. Oh, this is cool. This is the common one though, but we have a Selena pop. That one's awesome. I actually know what it is. That's pretty cool. I was kind of like sad that I didn't get any Selena pops, so that's awesome. It is the common though. Would have been super awesome if it was like at least a Hot Topic one. But yeah, still, this was a very hard one to come across on, especially like for retail. So the third pop was actually a pretty cool one. We got Selena. That is awesome. But yeah, so the third pop, at least I knew what it was. Super awesome pop, super awesome figure. I know right now everybody is looking for these Funko Pops. So yeah, so this is awesome that I was able to get one. It was the common, but I do believe the common is still going for like what the box is for, like $20. So I believe we have at least our money back. Hopefully with these two, I don't know what the PBG is on it. So hopefully at least we make our money back. For this one pop, I know that it's very hot right now. So yeah, super awesome Funko Pop. Okay, so the last Funko Pop we got. I'm very scared. I don't know what it is. Hopefully it's like an awesome one. I'm hoping for maybe like Marvel or Disney. That would be awesome because I do like to collect Marvel especially. So let's see what this is. Come on, please be a good one. Okay, I think, oh, this one doesn't have tape. Okay, let's see what this is. Ready? 1, 2, 3, the last one. What is it? Oh, I needed this. Yo, let's go. I needed this for the collection. Yo, we got Thor. We got the Black Light Thor. It is a special edition, but I do know that this is a Target exclusive. Oh, I'm actually super happy about this one. I'm actually very stoked. Oh, I actually needed this one for the collection. I was like talking about earlier how I needed the Black Light figures. So now I'm just missing Captain America and Doctor Strange. Yo, this is so sick. Oh, that's awesome. I'm glad that there was at least one that I really, really did want. But yeah, this was in my want list. So that is awesome. We have the Black Light Thor. And I was just saying, hopefully we at least get one Marvel Funko Pop because that's what I really like. And we got it. But I have noticed that I guess they send in special edition stickers. So if you do order mystery boxes from Chrono Toys, you're more than likely to get a special edition sticker, which is nothing wrong with that. But like they are based here in California, so I would assume they have like the actual stickers. But it's still, you know, it's all good. It's still literally the same figure, just a different sticker. So overall, I'm still very, very happy about this. This is one that I definitely needed. If only it was the Black Light Hulk. Oh no. But yeah, still a pretty dope pop. So now, let's get these four Funko Pops and see if we made our $80 back. So I searched up the PBG for all these prices, so we got everything right here. So the first one, we have Ben, and this is actually a Hot Topic exclusive, I just found out. And this one is valued at $41. The next one we open is King Aragorn from Lord of the Rings. And this one I found out that it was a Toys R Us exclusive. And this one has a value of $33. The third pop we opened was Selena, and this one has a PBG of $23. So it just made the $20 mark. And then the last one we opened, which was Thor Blacklight Target exclusive, it has a value of $28. So the total for these pops that I paid $80 for, we got a total of $125. So I definitely got my money back. So although I didn't, you know, enjoy all these pops or know what all these pops were, it was still a great mystery box. So I made about $45 back, which is great. If you guys want more mystery boxes like this, let me know. I will definitely try to get more once they, you know, restock on their boxes. I really did enjoy doing this. It was my first ever like mystery unboxing on my channel, which is pretty cool. Taking a risk and then, you know, finding out if you're gonna get a grail or not is still pretty cool. I'm very hyped about this pop. I'm glad that at least I got one Funko Pop that I would really, really enjoy. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys like me opening up mystery boxes, if you guys like this. It was definitely very exciting for me. It's awesome to like open something up and then, you know, have the little anxious of like finding out if you're gonna get a grail or not. So yeah, I'm glad at least I got one Funko Pop that I really did enjoy. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you guys let me know in the comments down below so that I can know if I should do more mystery unboxing. Okay, so that's gonna close out today's video. But before you guys click off, do not forget that we still are doing this three-part Funko Pop giveaway. All you have to do to enter is like this video, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, and comment down below which Funko Pop you would like to win and why. But yeah, with that being said, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys all did enjoy. If you did, make sure you guys give this video a giant thumbs up. It really does help out the channel. So yeah, thank you guys all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys all have a great rest of your week. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.